Well, hello there, mates. It's your friend Carl. I welcome you back to Aeronautica. Today, we will have another long-haul flight on this British Airways Aerospatiale British Aircraft Corporation Concorde. Start here at Aktanes International Airport, the pseudo-Akeryuri in Iceland. What do you think this livery? Statistics for this supersonic transport. Take note of the service ceiling. Pause the video if you want to continue reading. Right, our flight. And the concurrent players. Alright, so our charter flight will be from Aktanes Regional Airport to Santa Mortiça on the continent of Alavega. A journey of around 500 kilometers. In nautical miles, that's around 268. Alright then. Bravo India, Alpha Kilo Ground, Aktanes Ground. Good morning, Speedbird 4271, outbound to Santa Mortiça, requesting pushing start. So wonderful. Speedbird 4271, pushback approved, expect runway 09er. Right, let's double check our volume. Should be volume 1 there. Thank you. Alright then. Speedbird 4271, taxi to runway 09. Look at this. It just disappeared. And it appears again. Alright, no planes around. Contact tower, Speedbird 4271. Speedbird 4271, line up and wait, runway 09er. The cat. I guess this livery is from last year. And they might have updated this. Golf Bravo Oscar Alpha Charlie. Alright, we're reaching the end, we'll make our turn. I know, it's not perfectly 90. All right then. All right, so the wind's at 07, 12 knots. It's a bit of a crosswind. Speedbird 4279. Oh, not 4279, it's Speedbird 4271. Never take off at runway 09. Speedbird 4271. Contact departure. Enjoy the rest of your morning. Good day. First waypoint at Stars. Turning to heading 144. Toggle droop nose, the T key. Let's climb to 59,000 feet. Right, we're almost reaching 1,000 knots. Disable the afterburners. So what do you think? Shall we cruise at 57,000 feet or 59? Well, for the purpose, let's go for 59. Alright, flight level 590. Right, we're now crossing the 57 mark. Right, 58,000. We're gonna have to stay at 60, even though we're on a south and east heading. Right, it's going to be. Right, we're about to give. Right, 800. We'll have to nose up. Now turn our tracking to 152. and we can't balance. But anyways, we are at the cruising. All right. So this livery is from last year, or probably 1.5 years ago. Okay, there's the Golf Bravo Oscar Alpha Charlie, the British Overseas Aircraft Corporation funding. Still cruising at 59,000. So if anyone knows what the ID for the latest iteration of this British Airways Concorde, other than the Delta, because it's the Charlie one, I'll also have delivery for the Bravo Oscar Alpha Delta. Right, we're now going to Waypoint Oscar. And for good reason, that is. Well, no one on land will listen to those sonic booms. And do we have enough for the journey? Of course. We're up high. So I guess we should have flown at around 50. We should have cruised at 57 instead of 59? Or probably 60. Okay, 1 degree to the left. And yes, I know why this doesn't match. The undercarriage is more gray, or grayer. Yeah, undercarriage is more, I should say gray, or more gray, or grayer. Yeah, because this is mixed with the generic wing ID, or the Concorde, one with more markings and more lines. You should have seen this on, yeah, the one you see in the Air France counterpart. No registration. Right, on to our next waypoint. It's Adler. Right, heading 73. Should we go full throttle, just 1% less? Concurrent players. So we're third away to our destination. Alright, so our wind conditions at Santa Mortiça 339, so we have to be sure to avoid the rebel waypoint. And we need to land from the east. There we go, we're stable enough, or not. We maintain our 59,000 altitude. Oh, what do we have here? Are these clouds? Oh, it's just Sandris, I guess. Right, 179. Oh, goodness me. Right, we're now 100 kilometers. Let's now start descending. Speed hasn't been yellow. Oh, what happened? Ah, stalling. Ah, oh, goodness me. I haven't noticed. We need to reach land before we go below Mach 1. Alright, there goes the sonic boom. Alright, we're now in a safe altitude. A rather safe speed, that is. We're now just crossed the 40,000 mark. Right, yellow. Here's the Rebel waypoint. You might need to get close to that. Looks like we're going through. Right, 168, 168, heading 166, one more degree. Oh, what? How did that happen? It's probably a server delay, but... Right, we just turned on the navigation lights. It's 5 p.m. That should have not happened. Alright, let's now align with the runway. We haven't crossed the 10,000 feet mark. Let's just assume that the two stalls beforehand is just tending to try compensate for the nose down, so. Toggle the wingtip smoke with the dash key. We've done this already. Toggle the landing lights with the Q key and the passenger cabin lights with the P key. Still no tail light, as with much of the other aircraft. Sierra Charlie, Sierra Mike Tower, good evening. Santa Mortiça Tower. Speedbird 4271, inbound from Aktanes, requesting to enter final. That's with 721. Oops. Right, we're now crossing 10,000 feet. We'll now toggle the nose with the tiki. Clear to enter final at runway 08, near to 4271. ILS approved. Alright, here comes the moment. Paper 4271, establishing fly scope. Any other aircraft nearby? Guess not. We're now 20 kilometers. Alright, I can see the runway. Really, this throttle mechanic is real supersonic transport, the throttle needs to be improved. Kilometers. Let's lower the landing gears with the G key. And let's go to manual. Speedbird 4271, establish with glide scope. bit to the right.
One thousand.
Okay, there's those, or 1,000 feet. Speedbird 4271, footage established with runway 08.
300. 200. 100. 50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
That was... tried. Right. Welcome to Santa Mortiça, then. Thank you. Let's taxi to the gate. Speedbird 4271, taxiing to gate. There we go. Charter flight from Aktanes Regional Airport to Santa Mortiça Airport on the Aerospatiale British Aircraft Corporation Concorde with the typical British Airways livery. It's Golf Dash Bravo Oscar Alpha Charlie. British Overseas Aircraft. Once more, the statistics for Concorde. Parking at 6, but what is close to the fuel tank. And with this, I will see you everyone, and these concurrent players here, on the next Aeronautica video. Muito obrigado, e falou, adiós.